They're off. Bit of an awkward start there for the three, Queen of the Forest. Not for the stablemaid, though, as Streak and Discreet fired out of there is on a length lead. Midnight Prize broke running as well. She's second, a length better than Heroes Amor, taking third from Fiddler on a Hoof. After the slow start, Queen of the Forest has just one beat, and that's Reigning Beauty. Leads down to a half length for Streak and Discreet as Midnight Prize now cruises up on the outside. On the inside, finding room along the rail, Heroes Amor now just a neck back. Out of it now is Midnight Prize, but on the outside, Streak and Discreet. On the inside, trying to hold the fence and sneaking up it is Heroes Amor. Heroes Amor, the half length lead, battling right back is Streak and Discreet. Heroes Amor, Streak and Discreet to the wire together. Heroes Amor will pull away late to win by three quarters. Please, Streak and Discreet, second, third for Midnight Prize, fourth, Queen of the Forest.